40th anniversary of Halloween and the premiere is happening at Midnight Madness in Toronto. Seems like a perfect fit.
It does, yeah. Are there a lot of serial killers in Toronto?
I can't answer that. What excites you most about this movie and being with an audience getting a chance to see it for the first time?
Well, I'm really excited that Jamie is the star of it, and I was so excited about David Gordon Green. I also felt like the fact that they made Jamie the star of this movie really spoke to me and made me feel like they were really forward thinking and felt like she should be the one who's kicking all the ass right now. Am I allowed to say ass? I just did again. I also think it's a really great time for a female-driven movie like this, and I think if you really look at the meta conversation about what's happening right now, where, like, women are confronting their tormentors, and that's what she does for all of us.
Does Michael Myers scare you personally?
Yes, he does.
How?
Well, the mask is so scary, and there's something really scary about the fact that you don't see an intention behind what he's doing because it's covered.
Perfect. Thank you very much.
Thank
Have
you.
A good time.
Thank you.